So if you're gonna solder something like this, make sure that your iron is really hot so that you don't have to touch it for very long, otherwise you'll melt the component. Just a touch like that.